My name is Justin, I'm 17, I'm a senior here at SLZ, and I am Asian. So my hobbies include watching anime, playing video games, watching more anime, editing music and video, playing tennis, watching even more anime, yes I am an anime freak, and writing poetry. Yeah, that's kind of a hobby of mine. So I like poetry because it's kind of short, but at the same time it's also full of meaning. And it's a whole different beast from short stories, because while stories you can like have developed worlds and characters and plot and stuff like that, poetry doesn't have that. All it has is words on a paper. But at the same time, with those words on the paper, you can evoke a lot of feeling into that. And I just feel like that's something that short stories just simply cannot do. So some of my inspirations for writing poetry is kind of obvious. The first one is anime. I really, really love anime, and some of its, let's just say, cultural influences kind of influenced me to write based on an anime kind of style. The other one was the death of one of my best friends in sophomore year due to suicide. She was a person that was really important to me, and once she died, I didn't know what to do. And poetry kind of helped me accept her death. And the final one is pretty obvious too, it's music. More specifically, it's a Japanese song series called Kagero Project that really inspired me. It came at the right part of my life when the only thing I could describe it was I was feeling depressed and I felt like there was no color in the world. So that song series really helped me to drive out those demons. And it's one of my favorite series to this day. Well, to be honest, I hate all of the poetry I write because it's kind of like, it's putting my raw emotions on paper and just seeing those ugly emotions come out of me, I hate it. I don't think anyone would like seeing like their dark sides come out and articulating it to other people. But you know, it's a chance for me to get better at it. But there's also this kind of thing that with poetry called, well, people call it writer's block, but I call it more of a writer wall. It's not that you're not like empty of ideas. Of course, you're full of ideas, but the fact is you can't articulate it on paper that you have on your mind. I really don't want others to relate to my poetry. I don't want them to cry. I don't want them to laugh. I don't want them to like feel anything from my poetry. I know that might sound ironic, but that's really because it shows that they felt the same emotions that I have, and just like feeling that as a writer personally really hurts inside. It kind of sucks. The world kind of sucks, but you know, we just all have to deal with it. So you know, when people ask me, do I want to continue poetry in the future, all I have is one thing to say. No!